what you say about me. You can't prove me wrong.
Can't prove me wrong.
And you've been trying since the beginning of time, but it's the same old song.
It's the same old song.
Help me understand, Mr. Atheist, Mr. Atheist. Can you please tell me where the danger is in praising friends? And why you care to be right? Is it so you can do whatever you like?
Listen and close, I'm addressing the topic of atheism. And the main intention is to take away the faith of Christians. Say they wanna break tradition. I just think they don't wanna be held accountable for their actions when they make decisions. They disgrace religion. And I ain't got a problem with that. But it's only Christianity they seem to take offenses. If I say Jesus lives, why would you take so much time trying to disprove something you don't believe exists? That just doesn't make sense. Cause if you only had one life to live, then logically, why would you waste it on this? That's like arguing with an imaginary friend, or battling against something the Lord makes gravity suspend. Baffles me when asked to speak on the depravity of men. Tragically, we lack one thing, but look how naturally we sin, yeah. Still, you rather call struggling Christians hypocrites. Get angry and sound scientific in your conniption fit. While there's a million things that you cannot explain, yet you heckle us and say that we believe in God in vain. Well, let's explore the theory of evolution, or the fairy tale for all the grown-ups suppressing its truth. And
no matter what you say about me, you can't prove me wrong.
Can't prove me wrong.
And you've been trying since the beginning of time, but it's the same old song.
It's the same old song.
Help me understand, Mr. Atheist, Mr. Atheist. Can you please tell me where the danger is in praising friends? And why you care to be right? Is it so you can do whatever you like and not answer the mic?
I ain't deep within philosophy, but I know this culture's thinking's been heavily influenced by Socrates. The unexamined life is not worth living. Y'all examine life until it's not worth living. Robbing life of any meaningful purpose and got the nerve to criticize of what you've seen in the churches. Try to attack the faith, but tell me to what benefit could you gain if you possibly
put it into it?
When all Christianity does is promote love, generosity, morals, values that won't budge. But what is atheism done but help promote a communistic state? How things are run, they claim an apes is where we're from. They say creationism's dumb. Worst of all, they say that our eternal rest in place is in the grave and then we're done. Where's the hope in a future and a purpose for living? But this is what y'all been promoting in school books.
No matter what you say about me, you can't prove me wrong.
Can't prove me wrong.
And you've been trying since the beginning of time, but it's the same old song.
It's the same old song.
Help me understand, Mr. Atheist, Mr. Atheist. Can you please tell me where the danger is in praising friends? And why you care to be right? Is it so you can do whatever you like and not
to answer the day? Argument that evolution hinges on is that something came from nothing. This is wrong. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to know why I exist. Here's a couple of thoughts I don't mind to provide you with. You know that there's a builder, cause there is a building, especially when it's directly in front of you like the real thing. And it's the same with creation. Creation itself is the absolute proof that
somebody that made it.
Even the man, the atheist, hell. Charles Darwin said the universe could never have created itself. That defies all logic, hit uncaused first cause, which y'all call knowledge. We say suppressing God. Let's not talk about transitional forms or the lack of the fossil record, cause it's missing or gone. Look, all I'm saying that the ball's